80,000 plus.
Thank you.
good wind right now. This house, I feel, every time I go by it, I'm thinking California coastline. Watch. Desert. Yes. Cool house. Even cooler that those people had the desire and the guts. So who cares what people think? And they put that house up right here. Because of weather factors this year, I ride one more time this year after today, today being the 25th, so I'm going to have 6 days. I have one more ride. This is just an estimation here. I got to check my captain's log of riding. But this year, I'm positive I already beat last year. Last year was a top five. So for sure this year I'm at top five. But I'm hoping I get top three this year with one more good bike ride. I'm barely over last year's mark. Something, I don't know what it was. I don't know what kind of bird or animal that was. It sounded pretty big. Yeah, one more ride after today. Today I have to do... I gotta do over 16. I gotta get to 17 or so. Just remembered again, I don't have an air pump, so it's going to be kind of like a boring route. I have to do a loop inside of my subdivision. I am not going to risk going all the way to Lakewood, which puts me to 5 miles away. Although, what difference does it make? I'm calling anyways if I get a flat. So for you people watching YouTube, on YouTube, maybe for the first time, I don't know, but this is what winter looks like. Winter. You see, the trees are down. Even this big white oak here, usually white oaks, they hold their leaves. But these big ones over here, as you can see, have dropped them. You see some over here, some of the smaller ones, or the lower branches, still have leaves on them. Oh, nice lot for sale. Somebody can build a dream home. Or a money pit. Whoo-wee. Okay, as I keep moving right along, feeling pretty strong here. I'm going to mix that Lakewood idea. Definitely going to do a little bit of hill work over here. Driving across over Fairfield. And I could add a few unboring miles that way. And still be close to home. Yeah. And I'll just do the extra loops in or loop in the subdivision. Very respectful driver. Huh. That's hawkish. Can't see it. I don't think that was a blue jay. There's a blue jay. All right. As we keep on moving right along. Holy cow. This wind's pretty strong.